sell, because end of the day, whatever we're talking about is, it's all about sales, right? It's about, so when I was taught initially how to do sales, my trainer once told me it's the three C's that matter in sales. First is convince the customer.
Convince.
Second was confuse the customer.
Confuse.
And third was con the customer.
Con.
Yeah, so end of the day, the deal was, let's get the sale done, right? That was the old school method of saying, this is how we do the sales. And I have seen manpower at multiple levels, including my office, where they try confusing is because they don't know the answer. So the biggest challenge for any industry, be it tech, be it hospitality, is manpower. Starting from what the brands create to the consumer, there is someone communicating the technology, the information, all of that down to the consumer. So my new three C's for sales is content, communicator, and the last one is purely to do with channel. So you need to have amazing content that can go into an offline store as well as an online store. You need to have a good communicator, be it your promoter, be it your brand manager, be it your customer service executive. They need to be hands-on with your product. And the last one is channel. For every brand to be successful, they have to move into an omni-channel method. So that's the new three C's of sales.